South Korea's consumer prices in May rose by the most in 9 years. There was supply pressure on grocery prices for one, but also oil prices were a factor because of how low prices were a year earlier. Bae Eun-ji reports.
South Korea's consumer prices in May recorded their biggest jump since April 2012. According to data released by Statistics Korea on Wednesday, the country's consumer price index stood at 107.46 last month, up 2.6% compared to the same period the previous year.
The increase was mainly driven by a steep rise in oil prices, which went up by more than 23%, the biggest jump in almost 13 years.
This led to a 3.1% on-year increase in the price of petroleum products. Statistics Korea says the jump was likely due to last year's low base figures.
Global demand for oil plummeted because of the COVID-19 pandemic last year, so the jump in oil prices this month was because of the base effect from this.
Due to a poor harvest and bird flu, agricultural, livestock and fisheries product prices also rose by 12%, showing double-digit on-year price hikes for 5 straight months. Of them, the price of green onions soared the most by 130%, followed by garlic, which went up by 53%. The price of rice was up by 14%, while the price of eggs rose by 45%.
Grocery prices did go up, maybe because it rained a lot last year. I feel like the prices of everything from rice to fruit and vegetables all went up.
Statistics Korea says the inflation will last for a while, but will likely slow down in the second half of this year when the base effect no longer affects the figure. Bae Eun-ji, Arirang News.